All right, let's start the campaign. Black Ops Cold War.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral
courage. I need to put subtitles on next time.
Free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
Yes.
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
I need to put on subtitles. Please remind me to put that in.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kavar.
Kavar.
Javadi.
Javadi. Okay.
Just give the word.
Kavadar and
it's
Javadi.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Love how dramatic they make the intros. Yep. Combat's pretty. Yeah, I love. Godfall is pretty. It's like beautiful, and then combat's good too, I think. It just feels weird doing the triggers as the attacks. Because I'm normally using the buttons.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
I didn't really need to put in subtitles. Ooh.
Adler?
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans.
Okay.
Remember, Mason.
We cleared a move
hey,
on
Mason.
The target.
Okay, hold up. First things first. Subtitles. Subtitles. Give me subtitles. Voice chat's fine, game chat's fine, whatever, I'll turn that off later. Turn off my voice chat. Where, subtitles please, somewhere? Subtitle, there we go. Enable, sure, I don't know. Okay. Alright.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected.
I can keep
my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
That's why I'm so in thing with this, because 10 years ago, we played Black Ops 1.
We don't want to let him down.
We were playing Black Ops 1 the first time 10 years ago. Now we're playing Cold War, the direct sequel. Incoming DMCA!
We're on the clock. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Alright. What's up, Woods?
Hey, party favors are in the trunk.
Well, pleasure. Let's see. Milano, AK-47. AK-47 has 74U, sorry. MP5. 74U, please. Wait, you have a recon. Oh, wait, you have a recon sight. I don't want the sight.
Probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things.
Okay, so Adler's the new guy. Safe. Woods and Mason, of course, so he's been from Black Ops 1. And computer detectives, that's fine.
We really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
So why are we not using suppressors? Or, you know, attacking them in the legs. Okay.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
That's fine. 15 minutes is fine. I can do this in 15. That's a good this is the way to start this game, man. So good.
Ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
I'll light him up with the grenade.
Go, go, go!
Go! Give me your guns. You don't have any guns. Why don't you have any guns? Alright, give me your 74U with normal sight. Okay.
Find him! Let's go!
It's blaring out my ears with the gun barrel, so I gotta think. Oh my god, there's a lot of guns. Okay, give me what you got. Give me your Milano. Yeah, okay. Let's go!
Cover me!
Cover me, I'm reloading! Oh, he's a thing. Can I not shoot him? Hold for body sh- Wait, what? You can use it a human shield? What is this, Gears of War? Oh shit, it is! Oh god, it's Gears of War! Meat shielding! Oh my god. Oh, that is gonna be cool. Okay, that's a nice- I like this. I like it. I like how they changed that. I like that change. That's cool. How you like that, no? That, no? How'd you like that? I gotta reload, sorry. Oh, RPD, give me that. Alright, fine, I'll keep moving. Okay, so I'm presuming we're gonna keep moving, right? Okay, I see what it is. Okay. Okay, don't shoot him. Fine. Don't shoot the mark. They added a few things. Yes, 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 they did. Yep. And I gotta do this again. Yeah, they added some few things here. I like it. I thought I pressed G for the grenade. I guess not. I don't know. Alright, lesson learned. Don't kill the mark. Alright, that's lessons learned. Don't hit the mark. Hang on, Adler. We're working on it. We're working on it. Alright, fine. Good. We got it. I'm working on it! You're breaking cover? Where else is your cover? Oh, you're dead. Alright. I'm moving! Can I shoot you? I can't shoot you. Fine. Can I just shoot him in the leg? Jump! Ah! Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, that's why. I did not make that jump. I did not make that jump.
You're up, Mason.
My turn. Can I melee him? Talk!
Wait.
Oh.
I just handled the money? I have no idea what all that shit
looks like, Jordan. Maybe.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Ah! Boom!
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages.
The rules have changed. You have to tell my friend something. I can't stop from throwing you over. Talk, or you're going. Oh, you're going over. Two.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Okay, who's he meeting with?
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
And you don't know it? Evidence collected. Release, I told you he would talk. Throw. Time to join your friend down there. Catcher, you're coming with us. Alright, let's capture him.
Alright, let's load him up.
I like, okay. Interesting. Need some help
looking for it. Hudson, we're bringing you a present.
Okay, so there is choices. I feel like there's going to be multiple different endings to this game then. 18 hours later. The choices you make is really going to make a change.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago.
Should be in shortly.
They should be in position.
Trabzon. Alright, that's what they were. We were going to Turkey next. Oh, this is the one we saw in the thing. This is the one we saw in the trailer. Is that where we at? Mason again?
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Oh, Woods, I loved you so much, man. It's nice to see you again. Okay. Oh, I got a sniper. I got a pal. Okay. Never mind. I'll keep my weapons here. Man, that was a good start of the mission. Besides, you know, me deliberately killing the capture guy. I'll be going to my death montage.
Mason, check it out.
Yeah, this is the one we saw at the beginning of the trailers that we saw.
Any sign of a rush?
Nope. That looks like some old guys.
That's not him.
Okay. What about you? Nope. Huh?
Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Left side. Left side. Where you at? Where you at? Where's the truck?
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Oh, that truck.
Arash might be in the truck.
Alright, we'll zoom. We'll zoom in. Super zoom. There he is.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want
them. Can I shoot him? Oh, he shot him cold blood. What the?
He just diced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID.
He's not gonna turn his face, is he? Nope, he is. There he is. That's our man. Take him out. Ooh, I like that. Ooh! Of course, okay.
Can't let it get away.
Okay, so it was supposed to happen. I thought I was gonna go like Sniper Elite style and go collateral on him. That was not gonna happen. Go! Go, 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 go! I would've laughed if you missed him slow-mo. No, it's not a slow-mo, it just died because that collateral was meant to happen. Oh shit. Reload, reload, motherfucker! What's up you guys? How you guys doing? Dead! Reload! To the left, to the left! Alright, help! You're dead. Hang on, hang on, hang on. All right, he's dead. No, he's not dead. That is a rocket. Okay. You see RCXD? Let's go. Oh, I love you, RCXDs. And I just like it. I'm under the car. How am I? Okay. Okay. Hang on, hang on. I gotta dodge, dodge roll, dodge roll. Oh, hang on. I gotta roll. I gotta dodge some rockets here. Ah! Detonate. We got him. You missed. Die, die! Ah. What is Woods is saying? It's not supposed to happen like this! He's definitely gone. Oh.
You should have freed the hostages when you had the
chance! Hostages? It was never about the hostages.
Oh, almost. You have another gun? Do you have any other guns on you?
He's already on the way. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Stop
Perseus.
Who? Perseus.
Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Precious will watch the west.
Wait, what? I thought we needed them.
Adler. I don't want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Alright, fine. Alright, Adler. I was wondering you were going to kill him or not.
The fuck is Perseus?
You and me both, Woods. I don't know.